Hey guys, right now, you're a little left behind. So today I did my braid down. Right now I'm in the process of melting my lace. Let's hope it turns out right, guys. I'm actually kind of nervous because I haven't done an install in a while. So yeah, let's hope it turns out good. Kind of scared, but yeah, it's the day before I have to cut, by the way. So So I did my edges and I was kind of freaking out because it kind of looked like plasticky, I don't know. So I just like tied it down, like I think the mousse made it look like really shiny. So right now I'm just gonna like work on my wig frill because we're gonna curl it and we're gonna pin it so I can, you know, fall asleep in it. So yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do next after like I finish with the hot comb frill. But Dorothy, can I say hi to my thing?
I feel kind of insulted by what she just did.
All right, y'all. So this took like an hour. I started at 9. Now it's like about to be 10. So Dorothy already left. So I'm about to go clean up downstairs where we did our wigs, and I'm about to go get in the shower. Hey, y'all, look a mess right now. I forgot to film last night. After I took the shower, I did my nails and I did my toes. Yeah. So I just woke up. It's like, I think it's 6:20 something right now. I need to hurry up. Yeah. So I'm gonna just see y'all when I'm ready to do my hair and my makeup and stuff. So yeah. Hey y'all. I'm just looking so bummy, but I'm gonna fix that. Okay, y'all. I was kind of panicking over my hair, but we did it. We're done. Yeah. I'm gonna give like 90s type fine with this hair, like. I know y'all see it, the braids on the side. Y'all want a 360. Y'all, it's 7:13. I'm trying to leave the house at 7:40. I need to iron my dress. So yeah, let's go. Okay, y'all. Got the dress on, finished ironing it. Y'all, I'm gonna look so good. Let's get into this makeup though, because we're kind of running late. Okay, so. I'm feeling myself. Okay, so first, let's start with some primer. I'm gonna be moving really fast, guys. So, basically, for y'all that don't know, half cap. Let's go to the stand for half cap. It's a half graduation, and it's like to honor like sophomores, like you're in your second year of high school, halfway through high school, honor sophomores that are on the right track to graduation. So, yeah. That's what we're getting ready for. It's gonna be a celebration ceremony at the end of the day during last period. And we're gonna give us like little hats, like graduation hats, put across the stage. We're like, we're just gonna look so good. So yeah. All my friends look bad, like we just gonna eat.
Thank you.
school now. I was rushing. I couldn't film the whole thing. But yeah. Say hi to shout out.
Why do you like say it's so hateful?
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
Where is
Lauren?
Okay, y'all. We just took ID pictures.
Say hi.
Hi.
10 and then hey you guys, carry the 1, so now this becomes.
Hey. No, I've seen her before.
We're about to go.
But
we're in math right now.
I told this to my honor or to my IB class.
And yeah.
You don't want to write 9? Yeah.
Okay, math is over. We're going to go to the library and stay in there until it's time for half cap. But I guess they just want us to go in there. We're going to get some black caps, I hope, in there. And they want us to stay in there.
Hey, y'all, I'm home. I'm so bad at this. I barely recorded, but. After I went to the library, they gave us our stuff and they told us the order we'll be sitting in, and then we went out into the auditorium and we sat in our seats and then speeches, and then they called us up one by one, you know. And then yeah, my parents, they got me flowers, guys. Yeah, these are the flowers that my parents got me. Your parents should set the standard for what you look for in a partner. Okay. Yeah, it was really fun, you know. I'm proud of myself. I'm proud of all of my friends. And yeah, just the end of the vlog. It was very hectic and there's not really a lot of footage, but yeah. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment for more videos. Bye.